It was 2018 when I lost my mum. That was the sort of same time I was discovering music and just really flourishing in that. So I think I put a lot of emotion and my feelings into that. It wasn't as sad almost because I had something to focus on, a drive, which I could almost think every day after I came home from school, right, this is what I'm gonna do and I'm gonna do it really good. I've got a lot of different styles of music and inspirations from my dad and my mum, and I'm really just trying to soak in as much different genres as possible. Music is just an instinct to me rather than the reading or the theory or that. It's more just a feeling that it evokes in people. Like when someone plays tennis or when someone rides a bike, I think we all have that thing and we've just got to find it almost.